Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have came up with the idea of plastic bottle decoration. So yeah, let's get started. Take the plastic bottle and paste these pieces on this bottle as shown. You can cut these pieces from the white sheet accordingly. I have pasted these pieces with the help of a glue. Paste in such a way that they are opposite to each other. Now take the yellow color and color the bottle with this color. Color it very carefully so that the color should not go inside these pieces. We are giving this bottle a Pikachu look, so I have colored it accordingly. Color the bottle neck with black color as shown in the video. Now remove these pieces you have pasted previously. Colored the eyes and the other parts with the black color as shown in the video. Do it very carefully guys. As you can see, I have colored the nose, mouth and back Pikachu with this black color. Now we will take the red color and color its mouth and other parts with this red color. Now our Pikachu bottle is ready.